Now then, Kerrigan. Perhaps you had best explain yourself. What is this news you've come to give?
There is a new Overmind growing on Char.
What? Impossible. Why should we believe anything you have to say?
Because, Zeratul, I'm no longer the mindless murderess whom you fought on Char. The Overmind is dead. Whatever warped control it once had over me is gone. I know that this is a lot to take in all at once, but you've got to believe me. There's more at stake here than...
She lies. She is infested to the core. I, for one, will not listen to any of this.
Silence, Judicator. Continue, Kerrigan.
Apparently, many of the renegade Cerebrates commanded by Dagoth have merged into a new Overmind. Fortunately, the creature is still in its infant stages. It can't control the swarm yet. But Dagoth and the others still have control over most of the broods. The two Cerebrates you killed here were part of Dagoth's forces. Look, I don't need to tell you all what might happen if that thing reaches maturity. I can guarantee you that should it awaken, it'll take full control of me, just like it did before. I don't want that to happen, and I'm pretty sure you don't want it to happen either.
Even if what you say is true, our priority is to save this world, not assault the new Overmind. We must find the crystals Urash and Kallus before we are all vanquished.
Then I'll help you with your search. If you can defeat the renegade Zerg gathered here, it'll weaken the efforts of Dagoth and his ilk.
My children, you must put aside your fears and misgivings to accomplish what must be done. For the time being, Kerrigan will assist you in your endeavors. Though she has been your enemy, it is enough that we share the same agenda now. Allow her time enough to prove herself to you, and you may find her to be a valued ally. For now, you must focus on the task at hand. Search for the Urash on the planet Braxis, and let nothing stop you from recovering it.
We will do what you ask, Matriarch. But you cannot expect us to forgive Kerrigan's crimes against our race. Executor, prepare our forces. We shall debark for the planet Braxis before the next moonrise.
Something to me, Zeratul. Why would your people leave such a secret crystal in the hands of these Terrans?
We didn't. Long ago, this world was a Protoss colony called Kirador. When the strife between our tribes escalated, this planet and the Urash crystal were abandoned. These Terrans have come here only recently. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Executor, we have a problem. Our warp matrix was damaged during transit. Because of the extensive damage, we will be unable to warp in Stargates to this location.
I'm listening. On my way. All right.
Subterminus.
What is it now?
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Yes, Cerebret.
You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
Now, a bold move. All right. Yes, Cerebrate?
My way.
I have returned.
What is it now? A bone move.
You require more Vespine gas.
Initiated. Locked
high. Some
Kalados.
Have engaged the enemy. Upgrade complete. Vespine gas.
For vengeance, son Kalados. I am needed.
You require more Vespine gas.
You must construct additional pylons.
One. Come on. Come on.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Make use of me. Fools, I have returned.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Make use of me. I got you. gods. We need instructions. I have returned.
Upgrade complete.
Command confirmed. Initiating. Commencing for vengeance.
Yeah.
promoted. Transmitting. Commencing. Noctari.
You require more Vespine gas.
Instructions initiated.
vengeance. Awaiting instructions. I am needed, Sam Kalados. Akatsu, for vengeance. Commencing. Process confirmed.
Crystal's here, boys. Send in a probe to gather it up, and our work here is done.
You have done well, Kerrigan. There's more to you than it seems. Perhaps I have misjudged you.
Given our history, I can't say I blame you. Let's just get the job done.